said before, I've tried them all. Okay, well, is there any way that I could speak to a manager? There's no one there. Earliest is tomorrow.
No, what? That's way too late.
I know.
Hey, dudes, ask them if we can ride in the baggage compartment.
The baggage compartment?
We'd suffocate.
Dogs ride in there all the time, man. They don't suffocate.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit.
I have a way. A way to protect Max. From here. This is Max. When one attacks, he will be in her mind. But I can do that too. I went into Mama's mind, into Billy's. I can go into Max's. She can carry me to Vecna. I can piggyback. I can protect her from one, fight him from here.
Mind fight, righteous.
Wait, so you actually think this can work?
A bathtub would help.
Yeah, gotta be clean to enter the mind.
What? No, it's a sensory deprivation tank. It helps her calm down and focus on her powers.
Wait, we just passed a motel.
Yeah, but they won't have enough salt.
Well, how much salt are we talking here, my dudes?
Well, it depends on the size of the tub, but a lot.
Does 600 pounds suffice?
You know a place that has 600 pounds of salt?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. It'll work.
What will work?
I know of a magical place that has all you need, my brave little superpowered friend. That mind fight is on. Come on, vamonos, let's go, pronto.